In Cranston, over 7,000 early voters have cast their ballots. They're averaging 800 voters per day, which is actually up 550 voters from just last week. Now, line wait times are averaging between 10 and 25 minutes, but voters say they don't mind. And the reason they're weathering the storm, if you will, is because they believe that this is the most important election to date. For more information on early voting and elections, you can always head to WPRI.com. I'm Chelsea Jones, 12 News.